myself. So people trust that guy. They just hear, I mean, look, you could sleep all day, okay? But you can't bet on sleep. I see your eyes are closed, but honey, I don't buy it. I like the snooze button. It's a good thing, but even that doesn't even make any sense when you think about it. It's like, I hate getting up in the morning unless it's over and over and over and over again. Then I'm good. Sign me up for that plan. A lot of comedians do impressions of famous people. I'm going to take it to the next level. I'm going to do an impression of a famous person doing an impression of another famous person. This is Bill Maher doing his impression of Jack Nicholson. You can't handle the truth, okay? Do you really think you should be asking for the truth? If you can't handle the truth, you shouldn't, okay?